Hi friends, as shown in the figure, Q1 charge having the value 596 coulomb negative.